The door is locked. The chamber is closed. Onlookers feel safe in their pods, but that won't last for long.
When you're in that pod and the countdown comes on, it's like staring down the sands of time on a doomsday clock. You never see that coming. Ooh!
Just pounding away right to the face.
My God.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, here it comes. Oh.
And a quick pin attempt. Lifts up the shoulder.
Too soon for a cover.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will. I want to stress the importance of pacing yourself inside the chamber. It's a marathon, not a sprint. You've got to make sure you've got enough gas to go the distance.
I think that's great advice, Corey. Burning yourself out early is a surefire way to set yourself up for elimination.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Oh, man. Face buster.
Oh, my God. And the steam. A humiliating slap.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Is it enough?
Two. Just kicks out.
That was a long two count there.
And here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Placed in the corner. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Great reversal.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Drop kick.
Into the ring now.
Setting up neck breaker position.
To the back. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Uh-oh. The lock gets caught in a counter.
Setting up.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Ooh, wiped out with the crossbody. Boom. Up to the top rope now.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
On the top.
Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Uh-oh, watch out.
Double busted leg sweep. It's always good to find a partner in a situation like this, but that can quickly sour.
Side slam.
Nice.
Coming out.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Two count kicks out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's going for it all. Just like that, he said.
Uh-oh.
Way too much. Set up in the corner of the ring. Bang! And that definitely made solid impact.
We'll take things into the ring.
This competitor.
looking for a suplex. Oh, look at the stall.
Two, three, four.
Oh, my God.
Slashing down. He can end it here.
He's got him.
That's a big hit of him and has been coming back into the ring.
That's a nine. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Plenty of unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain as a punk.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
DDT plants that.
Oh! Loving blow.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Oh!
Held in a perilous position. Down the wheel. There they go. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Is he getting it? this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Uh-oh. Way too
deep. Nobody home.
What's he planning for Locke?
Starting to look worn out.
Locke needs to shake off the cobwebs and regain points.
And listen to this place.
Ooh. Oh, what a knee.
Locke might be looking to fly.
Uh-oh. Way too high.
Shut all of his haters up.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the Superstar.
I may have been skeptical, but the Locke delivered the goods tonight.
The Locke has made a believer out of Corey Graves, everyone. Anything is possible.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.